Not again. Are you serious?
I heard Jim was having some problems at home. I never would have imagined it was with his Wi-Fi. I guess I was just too busy in the labs testing the Eero Wi-Fi system.
The signal's fine at the foot of my bed, but not at the headboard. And my son won't even talk to me. The Wi-Fi problems are so bad sometimes.
I hear a weak signal is only part of his problem. Larry, in Blender testing, told me he's got an old router, and it's pretty slow.
So one day our Wi-Fi expert, Rich, shows up with the Eero. It can be pretty pricey, $200 for one or $500 for three.
The Eero is a new way of getting a good Wi-Fi signal all over your home. It creates what's called a mesh network, using multiple units that all talk to one another. It's different than using an extender, which has only one Wi-Fi radio in every unit to send and receive a signal. The Eero has two in each unit, which makes it twice as fast. You know, in our lab, we found that the setup was very easy, and the signal was really impressive, even at the furthest test spot. So some people may not even need three of these.
We followed the directions on the app until each of the units had a blinking blue light. And that was it. We had Wi-Fi all over the house, even all over the bedroom. It was life-changing.
But you know, not everyone needs a mesh network. Only those with big problems. If you have a big house or brick walls that are blocking your signal. Otherwise, we have other routers in our ratings that did even better.